Thursday, it started with a single call.
That's something you don't expect to have happening.
But before long,
the whole roof turned green.
Others came forward.
It was all algae everywhere.
Now, the investigators discover a common link.
Do you have any reason to believe that it's some chemical in that paint?
Among area homes covered in mold.
I actually took panel off of his roof, sent it off to the lab a second time.
Thursday at 6 on NBC2.